This is an advice to all men, especially those of us that are unromantic, inromantic, L-romantic, non-romantic. In fact, if your name is not Roma or you're not Rome, and your girl says to you, "Bae, let us go and watch a romantic movie," I would advise strongly that you ignore the voice of the devil. Though, we African men, we need to upgrade our romantic game. Yeah, it has reached time for upgrading. You need to start saying something romantic, doing something romantic. "Honey, I want to suck breast." It's not a romantic something to say. That is what babies say when they are hungry. Before she got married to you, she was looking sweet 16. Under 2 years, you married her. She's now looking like abandoned bedsheet. You have washed out all the glow from her life and destiny. Grown man like you, just sit down and suck another person's daughter's breast into menopause. And you can't even give a simple compensation. At least compensate for damages cost. You can't be giving gift once a year when your name is not Father Christmas. If you don't have money, boil indomie and egg, breakfast in bed.